Hello, my rock star shoppers. Welcome back. It's Diane. Today we are going to go into Pottery Barn. I know, one of the most beautiful home stores you could ever, ever go to, in my opinion. And this is their location in Farmington, Connecticut. And it is an absolute inspiration. I cannot tell you how gorgeous this store is. And just to walk around and look at all their displays, this is the ultimate professional interior decor displays you will ever see. Yeah, it's more thoughtful and more well done than any furniture store that you will go in, because they also sell all the accessories, all the furniture, all the lighting that you see. That's a gorgeous lighting fixture right there. So let's take a quick browse and get super inspired for beautiful home decor. Yeah, let's just take a look for a little bit. You can find a nearly identical copy of this Quinn dinnerware at Walmart. It's $49.92 for the 16-piece set. I actually have this set because I love it, from Pottery Barn. And look at the pricing here. It would be over $150, $200 to get a complete set. Look at those gorgeous pottery sets. Did you know that Pottery Barn actually did start as barns full of pottery? That's how the company started. These two brothers found these barns full of pottery, and that's how the business took off. Isn't that incredible? It's amazing. Anyway, yeah, I absolutely love all of their dinnerware, and these table settings were stunning, literally stunning. Let's take a look. You know, when you're in a Pottery Barn store, you really do get that sense of quality. Everything is incredible quality. You are paying for it. Please don't think you're not going to pay so much money for these things, but their quality is a completely different league than all the dupes that you do find for them. Like, for example, their throws. I mean, you can find a lot of nice throws in stores, but when you pick up the ones from Pottery Barn, they're super thick, super heavy. It's really a quality thing that differentiates their items. Look at this gorgeous home office. I would love that. This one was super pretty. I think it's very feminine, and I love the white with the dark wood of the chair and the light, the big globe light. That's a gorgeous home office setup right there. I love those acrylic book stands too. I would love that for my kitchen for cookbooks instead of the traditional books that stand up. Look at the way that book is kind of laying down on that acrylic stand. Gorgeous. Yeah, there's so many architectural pieces that they have on display as well. I just love how everything is set up. Yeah, it's really gorgeous. their furniture and their pillows. I mean, like I said, it's a world of difference. I love this love seat at the end of the bed. That's a great idea. That's really a great place to put your shoes on, throw your clothes. But oh, the bedding. I do have a Pottery Barn duvet. I've had it for years. It has stood the test of time. It is the best quality linen that I've ever purchased. It has the matching pillow covers as well, and I've had it for years, and it looks just as good today as the day I purchased it. They have incredible, beautiful cotton quilts. Oh my word, these were so beautiful, so thick. These would stand the test of time. You would have them forever. I love this whole arrangement here. This color wood is very appealing to me. This pale, I guess it would be like a pale maple or a pale oak. And again, their throws, like I was saying earlier, there's no comparison. I mean, they are beautiful quality. Beautiful. If you don't have a Pottery Barn near you and you're looking for inspiration, their website does offer an experience for that. If you just go right over to their, it's called Ideas and Inspiration section, and then you can pick out any theme or room setup that you're looking to be inspired by. I picked table settings for this, and you can see they have the photography is outstanding. You can absolutely take a look at these things and get inspired. They have everything tagged right on the photo. You can just click whatever item from the photo that you want more information on. And just the photography alone, just to be inspired to see how they're setting up the table, how many layers they're using, the different combinations of the colors, the linens, the cutlery, the glassware. It's absolutely one of the most inspiring websites you can go to. And they literally have a section devoted to that, which just goes to show they know that their merchandising and displaying is very, very inspirational. Look at this gorgeous living room set up here. I mean, I love the way they have the pillows, very asymmetrical, different shapes. And trust me, those wood beads on that coffee table, they were so heavy. I picked those up and they are nothing like what you would find in TJ Maxx, Marshalls. Of course, they're $129, but they were so heavy and so beautiful. They're nothing like the beads that you find at the, you know, TJ Maxx, Marshalls, that kind of thing. Yeah, they were stunning quality, beautiful. Again, look at that beautiful light fixture and all the built-ins. I mean, the care that they take for displaying all of this. You want this in your home, believe me. Yeah, you can tell I'm overwhelmed. I'm overwhelmed just watching this back. When I was actually in the store, I was like tingling. It was so beautiful in there. It was a happy place for me. Absolutely, for sure. My happy place.
Every time I come around, you get it done. 50-50, love the way you split it. 100 racks on me, spin it, babe. Light a match, get lit it, babe. That jet set, watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah. Rolling eyes back in my head, make my toes curl, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
Say the word.
Did you all have fun coming with me today to Pottery Barn? I hope so. I did. I had a blast. So I love that they use a chair or a love seat at the end of a bed, not a bench. They use always something with a back. I noticed that with every single one of their bedding displays. Anyway, just a little designer tip, I guess. So it's time for me to go. I hope you had a really good time today with me. And if you like what you saw and heard, please subscribe, give me a thumbs up. And yeah, I will see you in my next shopping journey. You got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum.